No, I think the choice of co-founders is one of the seminal choices of any startup for multiple reasons. First is that you must share common vision. You must share a common value system. You must share a common desire to postpone your gratification for another day. Because building companies, especially building companies to last, is not a sprint, it's a marathon.
Right.
So if your partners are short-term oriented, your partners want quick rewards, if your partners have ethical issues, it doesn't work.
The time frames need to...
Yeah, everybody should say, okay, we're willing to defer reward for a decade. That's a big ask. So I think the big lesson in Infosys was that, and Murthy had done a great job in assembling the people, the fact that all of us were united in a common vision to create a global company. All of us were united that you're going to do a very ethically run company with clear standards of ethics and corporate governance. And that we are willing to defer gratification for decades if required. That was the binding glue. And the fact that we put the vision above any of us. So I think getting the right founders is very important from a vision, values, time frame of gratification point of view.